Why are we seeing more tornadoes, and not just weak tornadoes, but strong ones? I took a deep dive into our changing climate.
What's happening? We've always dealt with hurricanes, but now they're stronger. Cat 4 hurricanes Laura and Ida in a two-year period. The only other Cat 4 hurricane to hit Louisiana was the last island hurricane over 160 years ago. Flooding is happening more, and often the same neighborhoods. Every time we hear a heavy rain, people run to move their cars. Tornadoes. We've had a major wake-up call. When did it begin? Maybe it was that EF2 tornado early February 13, 2007, that wreaked havoc from West Wego to Carrollton to Pontchartrain Park, killing an elderly woman. Then our first EF3 tornado to hit New Orleans East, February 7, 2017. A large wedge tornado was on the ground for 10 miles, injuring 33 people and damaging or destroying 638 homes. We thought we were safe from tornadoes. But no longer. March 22, 2022, it happened again. A large EF3 wedge tornado hit Arabee. The wind, 160 miles per hour. A young man and his dog died not too far from his destroyed home. His truck wrapped around a tree. A young woman injured when her home was moved off of its foundation died days later. We were not done. December 14, 2022, an EF2 with winds of 120 miles per hour hit Edgard and Muntz, killing a woman. We watched in horror as cars drove into that rotating storm on the Bonnie Carey Spillway. About an hour and a half later, another tornado touched down, this time on the West Bank, moving from Marrero through Harvey, Gretna, Algiers, and then into Arabee. The EF2 tornado with winds of 125 miles per hour injured six.
Loss of any life is more than we would ever want, and it's very hard to bear. When you see just how catastrophic the damage was to so many of those homes.
That's five strong tornadoes in the metro in the past 15 years, and of those, three in 2 years.
The world is changing. The good news is we are more aware of severe weather events today and ready to act if necessary.